6th chapter, it says, put on the whole armor of God, where you may be able to stand against the wile of the devil. First of all, you got to know what you're standing against. It's not even about your brother or your sister. The Bible declares that we wrestle not against flesh and blood. So we need to stop fighting one another. Stop looking at your sister like she's your problem, and stop looking at your brother like they're your problem. Stop looking at your husband or your wife like they're your problems. We got to know what we're fighting against. It says, but we wrestle against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Now you got to be able to make a standing, even though that you've been fought in every direction. It may seem like everything is coming against you all at the same time, but we still got to take a stand. It said, wherefore we take unto you the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to withstand in the evil day, and having done all to stand, stand therefore. I want you to understand that in order to stand, you got to come equipped for this thing. You cannot stand there with no armor, no shield on. Amen. For you will be attacked. And in this race, honey, attack is not easy. So you got to take on the whole armor of God. It says, have your loins girded about with truth. Well, what is the truth? The truth is, the word declares that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe on him shall be saved. What is the truth? Well, the truth is that Jesus came and he wrapped himself in humanity, and he lived on this earth. He was crucified. He was lied on. He was talked about. He was put down all kinds of ways. He was backstabbed. He was talked about. I want you to understand that they scandalized the man's name. The truth is that he hung on that cross. He bled and he died for you and for me. The truth is they put him down in the grave, and the grave could not hold the man. I was told that 3 days later he rose with all power in his hand. The truth is that if you believe in God, then you shall be saved. The truth is that Jesus came to give you a second chance to eternal life. That is the truth. The word declares that having on the breastplate of righteousness. People of God, you got to live righteous.